Sometimes it happens fairly slow, but most of the time it's just overly fast. No reason. Look out, Roy!
Oh, it's no, right, coming for me.
They just want Harry.
Okay, they don't want me anymore. Please go away, Dementors. I don't know to expect a Patronus yet.
I can't summon a big dumb deer yet.
Expecta Patronus.
Oh, no. Expect your mother.
Expect me.
Wait, there's a cube somewhere around here. There's a Hedwig.
Yeah, we gotta find it.
No, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
You're kind of an idiot if you didn't realize that.
Run. Move towards the pulsating light, Ron.
What the fuck?
What?
It's always been here.
You just ran over a Dementor. It didn't even care.
Wait, there's a pesky pixie pestinobi.
They're just walking around. They're not doing anything. Wait, what am I doing? I've got him in my sights, Ron. Attack him. Come get him. Quick. No, he moved. Come back. Sorry, Hermione. Get him. Get him.
I've got a hippity hop.
Got a hip hop. Hip to the hip hop. Hippity hop.
Ron, you're really gross.
Well,
it's a bunch of pixies down there.
All right, that was the clean semen off stuff. Are we missing one? We are. Oh, we can't get it. We don't know how to expect a Patronus. Or whatever the fuck we have to do here. Why are you all just hovering around over here? You scatter the Dementors? They're just Dementors. Jesus. Well. Pexy Pisky Pescanobi. The hell does Harry Potter... What is happening?
Why? Why?
Just fired a rocket.
Harry Potter doesn't know where it went. All right, well, it's gone.
Yeah, it just fucked off. I think we need to. I think this mound has the brick in it, and we can't get it until we have whatever's red to break this.
That's possible.
He's head.
How did we get him again?
We lifted all the carrots.
Oh, you pulled out a plant.
Hermione, move. Well, she's just in the way.
Wait. I have an apple. Wait. I still have the apple. What the fuck?
Put it in. You did it, Rob. If you're cold, go inside.
Freezing. If only there was a big warm castle to go into.
Gee, that must suck.
Wah!
Oh, I thought I could fall off. That's lame.
Wah, 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 wah.
Wait. Wait. Oh, yeah, he's right there. Okay. I'm like, where's nearly I'm listening?
He's late. Run, 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 run. What the? I'm not going to ever get stopped. What? What? What?
Why are you bitching this one?
But they actually did sign my thing.
No.
What?
Why do you
suck
get
my
your
dick?
F&G
Otherwise
sweaters,
anyone
Ron
could read it.
Ron sweater.
Wow, they can't say names, so they're just heads on paper. Cornelius Fudge himself.
Wait, what? Percy?
Oh no.
Oh no. Harry Potter.
Fred and George crashed the game.
Fred and George. Fred, I think the game hates us.
George.
Wait, George, I'm George.
I'm Fred.
Oh no.
You're confusing Harry Potter.
I'm just gonna close it, I guess. Wait. It made noise? What is happening to
Too
Harry
late
Potter?
Now.
Not only sad, he's a little bit scared. It crashed. Okay, well... I hope it's saved. Harry Potter does not want to have sex with that buckbeak again. Harry, for the last time, that is not what sex is.
You had what?
It was an avatar. Okay, we're in here. Time to go get some Dobbies. Please, Dobby, I need you. I'm coming, Dobby. Coming, Dobby. Coming. Oh, I want to buy Harry Potter in a blue shirt.
Didn't we already buy those?
We did. All right, we've got... Ron in a sweater!
It's not his Ron sweater, though. I don't think we have enough to buy Dobby anymore.
No, we do. It only requires 60,000. Harry Potter remembers. I bought Head Boy. All right. Oliver Wood! Harry, don't buy anything else. But... You don't need that. But... Okay.
But Lee Jordan...
But I need it, Ron. Don't need it. Look, now she's the only one we don't have in all of this row. Hurt Bunny in a hole in Harry Potter's Duodenum. Dobby! Oh, it was 47.
You knew how much he was.
Dobby! Whoa! I'm going to be Dobby right now.
But you didn't want to buy Uncle Vernon?
I'll get him tomorrow.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
It's Harry Potter. I use the force, Malfoy. Run away, you bitch. Run away. Tell them Dobby sent you. Oh, yeah, Dobby.
Who do we have?
We've got Head Boy.
We've got Head Boy. Oh, damn. My A isn't an A button.
Dobby can only lift people like the Force.
Why are you holding your penis?
I'm Head Boy.
That doesn't give you the right to hold your Dobby penis. Wow, Dobby sucks. All he can do is use the Force on people and he can't even move them. I should never have given this guy a cardboard sock.
Look at him. Look how happy he is.
Oh, boy. You fucking
I'm
suck.
Such a fucking loser.
I'm such a Head Boy.
I'm Head Boy.
No, your mom's Head Boy.
What?
Why can't I go? We can't split the screen here? What the fuck? That's lame as ass.
No!
Wait, what?
Oh, okay, good. No, we have to pull out the carrot again.
Oh, no.
The carrot. No, it's already...
Oh, wait. So it did save. It's... Okay, I guess it just picked up from where it left off. Wait, we don't have the apple. Is everything else in there?
It might have saved from when we walked into here.
Yeah, it probably did.
No, Harry Potter wanted a pumpkin for Head. Oh, go inside. Now Harry Potter has to sit through the fact that he didn't have a permission slip, but he did in the Legoland. They signed it. She can't even give me a reason why I can't go because she can't fucking talk. Where's Harry Potter? Where's Harry Potter? Oh, there he is.
No, they didn't.
Oh.
I was just thinking Harry Potter.
Harry Potter sucks.
Oh my god, we've seen it. Skip it, skip it.
Oh. McGonagall's kind of a
dick. Skip it.
No.
She's just like, fuck you. And he's like, ugh.
Fred George.
George. Watch, we're in our Fred and George sweaters, but we're not going to be when the game loads. What?
Is that why it crashed?
It might have actually been.
That right there is Fred. That right there is George. That's not... What? When I talk to you guys, my brain hurts. What the?
Yeah, try talking to you.
Why are we in our Hogwarts outfits?
I'm Fred.
And I'm George.
All right,
I'm Fred. Wait, who's Fred?
I'm Fred.
But I thought I was George.
I'm George.
Oh no, but that's very Fred of you. What?
Like the exact same character models. Their hair isn't even flipped.
They know exactly the same things we do, and they're a year ahead of us.
Come on, Fred. We've got George to do.
All right, George. We've got Fred.
What is wrong with you people? What's wrong with you? You're not Fred, nor are you George.
You're just Harry Potter.
What the... Apparently, generic Boggart is just Voldemort.
I mean, they do fear
get him, Fred,
him,
get him, Fred. 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 Get him, Fred.
They don't
Fred.
Like saying his name. I killed him. I killed the Dark
He's
Lord.
He's a whiny little George.
He's a little baby bitch.
Get it and weep, Fred. George. We're going this way,
wait,
Fred. Or am I George? Wait, we're not even going that way.
Wait, but we gotta put the key in the hole. What's through here?
But I thought I was Fred.
But I'm George.
Oh no, it's sounding very peculiar, Fred.
I'm 2 seconds older than you, Fred.
Oh no, we're in the library, George.
I thought I was Fred.
I thought you were George. What is wrong with you people? We don't even remember who we are. We just know that I'm Fred and he's Fred.
What?
What? Wait a minute. Please explain.
Wait. Filch is up here.
I've got a snake.
How do we get Filch? How do we get Filch? How do we get Filch? Get down here, Filch. That is Filch,
what do I
right?
Do with this snake? I think so. Yeah.
Yes. I'm going to get you. One of these Freds is not like the other. One of these Freds is Fred. One of these George are not like the Georgia. One of these George is George. Is this an age spell? Oh.
It is.
It looks like the ring from the Goblet of Fire.
Yeah.
We can't go in there.
Here, go to back to the Polyjuice Potion. Get an old guy.
We have one, Filch. We gotta get him.
Wait,
how do we get
how
Filch?
Do I have this snake and I don't know what to do with it. I just had it for a while.
Gotta be a way to get Filch.
Just wanna put the books away. Do-li-li-li-li. Sex. What did you do? George? Oh no, he came over here, Fred. Oh my god, he's pissing on me. What?
I lit his ass on fire, George.
Holy shit, George, that was great.
Good job, Fred.
Thank you, Fred.
What? Wrong with you people? I think we're supposed to put it in this potion. Wait, that probably makes us old in year 4. Wait, can you? Oh, that's
wait,
that's
Susan
Bones.
Bones.
That's not Filch. What is wrong with you guys? What's wrong
Susan
with you?
Bones. You didn't say it wasn't.
Want to be old Harry Potter?
Okay, so it's just a coincidence that we came in here as Fred and George, who grew beards and were old. Because anyone who steps over there looks old. Like, look, Harry. He looks old.
All right, time to leave, Fred.
I still don't know what to do with this snake.
It's supposed to go in that pot. I'm sure it makes us old.
Hey, Fred. I think we're going this way. Oh, no.
I doubt it works.
Shut up, Fred. Where are we going, nearly headless George?
Follow me to adventure. Follow me to breaking the rules.
The statue just moved out of our way.
Guys, we're back. I'm back in my other outfit. But I was, what is going on? Now we're in, what is happening?
There's the power of Fred and George.
I'm actually Fred.
And I'm actually George. So anyway, how's everyone doing?
Oh, we are collecting. We gotta get True Wizard.
Alright, kill the spider webs when you see them. I'm gonna go back over here and see if we missed anything.
That looks like it's probably going to kill Fred. Ugh, it did not. Oh no, it's the power of George.
Did it kill George?
George? You're ruining our True Wizard, George. Well, no, put that down. Here, get over here. I think now we need to pull that part.
Harry Potter's very upset with both of you. This is not a convenient way to get to school, or to get to the Hogsmeade.
Oh no, Fred! I thought I was you for a second. All right, oh, Harry Potter's going back to being Harry Potter because it's confused.
George, he died too soon.
We are not going to get True Wizard. You got it. You got it. That's good enough. We are definitely not getting True Wizard.
What the fuck?
The hell does Harry Potter do with 1,000 kilograms?
What the hell? Okay, all right. It's okay, I've got no money. Gotta hit that stupid thing.
Are you done now? You fucking done?
Fred is sad.
Wasted all of our money.
Damn it, Harry Potter just wants to... Okay.
Oh my god. Wait, what?
I can't get the other one.
Oh, burn it, Fred!
Yeah, what...
Fred! Fred, it's okay.
Fred the god.
It's okay. It's almost the same body. I don't even notice a difference. All right. Well, bye, Fred. All right. Here we go.
The only difference is my shirt has a G on it. Because I'm a real gangster.
Because I'm a real G. I love. He's still. No, he's back. Go back to being Fred now. You're dying. Just body swapped, but it's fine.
It's like, oh shit. Wait, what the fuck? I turned him baby.
I think we ran away from it.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
We ran away from it too fast.
Hey, look on the bright side, Fred. You can blaze it now.
You think Fred and George do drugs?
What? No, I...
Well, you think we're drug addicts?
No, but it's...
Because we are!
That's not funny.
Oh, you want some crack?
I want some cake. Oh, I got flowers. Okay, so I think don't... cake would be middle. Because it's like, oh, yummy. Right? And I think flowers will be not happy that he got flowers. And then that one.
First
we
try.
Did it! You just gotta go by what it is.
This guy was a little happy to see the picture. This guy was really happy to eat cake. And this guy was mad he got flowers. All right, Fred, don't lose that money.
Fred and George.
If you look like you're gonna die, just body swap real fast. Wait, oh, there was a spider web.
Fucking spider web!
Oh, pumpkin pasties!
Brains! The babe bonus room, we found it!
We found it, George.
Go back down. Get the spider webs. Get this one. Wait a minute, we missed some back there.
Are you sure they might be upstairs?
It's possible. Will we ever get to come back? Let's double check. But all the goodies are over there.
Yeah, but the spider webs could be over here, George.
Nope, they're not over here. Go back.
I'll just go.
Harry Potter doesn't want to risk all of his money. Hello, everyone. You better stop eating that. It's not free. It's not fucking free, lady. Oh, I got to spin you, but it didn't work.
How do I spin them?
Why is this in the doorway? If you hold them, you have to, like, use your... Yeah. It doesn't really work in here.
Neville! It's actually Neville! Neville. Stop eating, you fat ass. I'm saving you from yourself. No.
Please, it's Harry. Always me.
Please, Harry, I just want to eat. No, Neville, you're going to be fat.
No, I'm not. I'm going to be really hot.
Yeah, but if you don't stop, you're going to be fat.
But I'm going to be really hot, though.
And this is the moment that defined you as being really
hot. No, it's not.
Me saving your life. Wah. Oh, now it's cold. This is stuck. That woman just fell on the floor. Why is everyone laughing? Why is everyone so mean?
Malfoy.
Malfoy, that's property damage.
Malfoy, that's an elder. Melt it, Ron.
I'm melted. Fred.
Good. Oh no, I hit an owl in its head.
What the fuck?
Oh, we got to shoot owls in the head. We're building a snowman.
Do you want to build a snowman?
No. That guy just jumped over that.
What? I was gonna ask, why is the camera not swapped?
Wow!
Wow.
The fuck?
What do we do with him? He's just there.
Trying to melt this fucking ice. This is so dumb. The perspective is all wrong.
Wow.
Oh, we're gonna light his ass on fire.
It's a good thing we had the extreme wisdom of George.
Look, a sled. Whee.
What do you mean you can't fit two people on? It's not even how sleds work.
Well, you're supposed to be keeping a low profile.
I am. All those people are doing snow angels.
They just stopped moving.
They just looked dead. That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Can you give me that blue coin? Do me a flavor blasted Dorito. There we go.
You're welcome. It was me.
David Claw. Have you seen any more spider webs?
No, I think they were down there and we just missed them.
I thought that was a path to go further.
You guys weren't supposed to be here. What? Have a snowball.
Oh!
Picking on my woman. Oh, shit.
You're not supposed to see me. You're supposed to run away in fear. Harry!
Hermione! Oh, no, Ron. Look out. Malfoy boss battle.
We're having a casual snowball fight. Fight with friends.
Looks like a boss battle to me. All right. Ow. Bitch.
What? That snowball's got rocks in it.
Oh, no. He plays dirty.
How are we supposed to kill him?
I tried to throw it back, but I couldn't.
Where are our snowballs? Why is it still singing happy music?
Because we're having a good time. Wait. He threw a big one. We have to wait for him to throw one of the big ones. Like those little shits, those are worthless. It would help if his picture wasn't in the way.
Yeah.
There, that one.
Harry Potter just ate it.
Harry, don't
it was
worry.
Right in his mouth. You can't see him.
He's got one.
You went, what the fuck kind of play was that, Ron? Here, let's just stand over here. There, this works. Apple's got this.
I didn't want to get hurt, Harry, so I turned into a rat.
I was trying to get you hit.
No. This is lame, Ron. Let's get out of here.
First it was like, oh god, what do we do? Now we're just over here.
This kind of sucks, Ron.
Like,
I mean,
Hermione's getting very impatient.
She had it coming. I missed the wizard crackers.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
You haven't even seen his final bomb! The boss fight's getting interesting.
He's building an igloo.
Oh no, it's a defense.
Oh,
it's a
no.
Tank!
Take him, Hermione!
He did.
Hit him! Hit him! Cut. Ah!
Oh. Didn't do anything. Wait, I think we gotta bounce that back at him. Yeah.
All right, stop it, Ron.
I've got this, Harry.
Get ready.
You want to go, bitch? Eat slugs.
Eat slugs. Explode. Exactly what happened in the movie. Granted, not this movie.
I did try. You saw me activate the spell just too late.
There it goes. Anyway.
Now that we're done there.
Wanted. Crazy man.
Harry Potter.
What about Harry Potter?
Grr, Harry Potter. Grr.
He's got the 39 in his number.
Ah!
What an idiot.
I might have actually killed Malfoy.
He's fine. Yeah, we'll dust him off. Oh, there we go. That guy's fine. Excuse me?
This guy's fucking in the way.
Yeah, get down from there, you fucking asshole! Assault that guy.
Wait, why do I have his dragon? What the? Oh, okay. Here you go. Is that enough? Can I not do that? Can I put him on the sled? Oh no. Yes, I can. Oh no. Norbert.
That
the
dragon's
hell was
fucked
the
dead.
Point in that? Stop playing in the snow.
There's bombs flying all around.
Wait, this guy's got a character. Hey, attack this guy.
He disappeared with our character. Harry Potter. Next week on Harry Potter, an old man takes our character.
I don't even know who
I see him.
He's got.
Malfoy. He's got Malfoy. That's me, Ron. My anal canal.
I think this is the last one. We have to do something to scare him.
Maybe this. Oh, it's a snake that we can't unlock.
Oh, man, that's dumb.
We're halfway
when
to true wizard.
When the fuck are we gonna learn Alhamora?
In the last year.
Where am I? Oh, I'm down there.
Why am I in all this snow? Can't feel my leggies.
There's some blue coins over there.
Sorry, Malfoy. He's fine.
But there's a thing.
Hagrid, stop chasing little girls!
It's a strength thing.
What's wrong with that guy? Okay, I'm not gonna go in. I just want to collect all these.
There's some blue coins over here.
I just want the money, Ron. I just want the money.
Oh no, I fell. Sucks.
Maybe we should have kept one of those brooms.
Oh,
can we get them back?
I don't think so. Melt a sarcophagus. Worked. They melt.
Fire! It's just a straight up fire!
I don't think we can get any more of these coins. I don't know how to get up there.
People name the spells just so easy. Like, fire! And then fire comes out. How is that so wrong? Alright, I'm going in.
I mean, Incendio is basically just fire.
Oh no!
It's gonna be a bumpy ride!
Later, bitches.
We saw you do that. And there's an invisibility boy in.
First person.
Dementors.
They eat things other than human soul?
Nope, there's human soul in my cup.
Oh, okay.
Also sure a Dementor could see.
A finger. All that was left was his finger.
My God, people that look less suspiciously like me. Oh my God, Nazis!
They died!
I just saw the rat. I saw it.
We did not get True Wizard, by the way. I just want to point that out.
Wait, like Nazis?
We got a Neville.
Maybe we just have to buy Alhamora.
I don't think so. You wanna know what I think?
What?
I don't know what I think. I'm tired, Ron. Leave me alone.
Alright, goodbye, Harry.
Where are we going? Out of the moment.
To Natalia.
The way- oh, we were going where we came from. So happy. What the hell? Fish is in there. Okay. And this one. Toads. Okay. We just fucking dunked that one. Out of the way, run. You
has
nimble wimble.
Seen my, chest of livestock?
Run, 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 run. Run, just get out. Oh no, the Gryffindor come my room. Oh no, it's the fat lady. Dumbledore! Hello, Dumbledore. It's a fat lady. Where's Dumbledore over here? Fortuna Major! God.
We were just like, oh, Sirius Black!
Oh my god. Ew! Ron, you scared me!
I'm sorry, Harry!
Look, that guy. I have the picture. He's right down the picture. Come on, Ron, let's go.
But I'm not supposed to be awake.
Come on, Ron!
You were supposed to show them spiders, Ron.
I don't have my rat!
Like, you tell them, you show them spiders, Ron.
Show the spiders.
Look, I see it through the wall. Fortuna Major. All right, Ron, if we get into trouble, I'm bailing out. The hell are we supposed to? Oh, we need big ass fucking keys. Fortuna Major. What is that noise?
Maybe we'll find out once we open the door. That guy's ugly.
He's pretty gross.
Kinda looks like a rat.
He pretty much looks like that, Ron. Okay, where's the other key? There's nowhere to go.
Gotta build it.
Oh, that's what. Maybe?
That's the key.
No, I meant like, what is the noise? Somebody's like going,
Won't go in.
Get it in, Ron! Ron!
It's not going in, there it goes. Fucking dumbass key.
Oh, it's pictures, Ron.
Turn that light out!
Put that light out. Shut the fuck up, you bitch.
People are destroying the castle again.
In the middle of the night, they're gonna get expelled.
Oh shit. Don't get seen, Ronald.
And if you do get seen without me. Yeah, rocket! Rocket Hogwarts, rocket! Hey Ron, why don't you get out Scabbers?
I can't, I don't know why.
Where's Scabbers, Ron?
It's usually always in my pocket. The hideous camera angle I've ever seen. We can't do split screen.
Fortuna Major. Why can we not split screen? Help me, Ron!
You help yourself, Aaron.
I actually can't do that. I don't get to learn that. I get to learn Expecto Patronum. Okay.
somebody screaming.
Here it goes. God damn. There's money.
This screen sucks.
Wait.
Ron, I found you.
You did?
You're on the map. Wonder if it happens to me.
It does. That's how I found out.
Wow, Ron, can you see me on my map that I have in my hand?
What?
What?
Where'd you go?
Sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh, knock it out. Pick its fang. We're gonna be really strong tonight, Ron.
I'm sleepy!
Oh no, we need Hermione! Wait, what the fuck? Oh.
Oh, do you see it?
No, I don't see it.
I'm trying to grab them, but it's not fucking letting me. You do it.
Wait, what?
Someone died in here, Harry!
It's okay, we're gonna take his arm and we're just gonna put it in the stew.
Wait, where's the last guard?
Wait, he's over there. I can fight.
What the? Fortuna Major. I did it, Ron. Me, I did it.
There's so many spider webs. No!
Hey, do me a favor, drop dead. Thank you. Oh, look, a snake!
We need to make a stew.
I love how they just willingly crawl into its mouth. Unless you're Harry.
A spider, Ron.
I don't like spiders. I'm gonna go pick it up.
That sounds logical.
God, get in the fucking hole.
I see Crookshanks!
What potion are we making?
I have no idea.
A plant just grew under me.
Oh my god. It's got cherries on it!
That plant has cherries on it.
Grab some.
I think you have to blow it up. You did.
There's a Mrs. Norris up here.
No, that's Crookshanks. Kill it for its meat.
Wait, meat. Oh shit. There's a filch up here.
What's he doing wandering
Thanks,
the castle at night?
For telling us.
When does he go to bed?
I don't sleep. That's why I'm so cranky.
I have the chicken, but I can't leave.
Oh no. I know how to do this. Sup, bitch.
Oh no, it didn't work.
Try shooting the cat.
Okay.
Wait, there's a character in here.
He's following you.
Look at Fred!
He is following you.
Aw, oh, shit, he sees me. I've got the meat! I've got the meat!
Okay, he didn't give a fuck.
Wait. Nah, he's just hungry.
What does this do? What? Bottoms up!
What? I'm useless!
I already had this!
My bee is useless! The fuck out of the way, you prick. All right, just do things normally. He doesn't suspect anything.
Oh, we gotta hold him.
Right. The blue. Got it. Got the blue. Wow, Ron, we're really feeling it.
That guy's got Slytherin.
Why is he running away from us?
You fucker. Do we have a Polyjuice potion?
Well, he can't see us, so I doubt it.
No, he didn't let me take it, even though he couldn't see me. It's like, no.
That guy's got a key.
Swish and flick.
A violin.
I'm playing pretty music, Harry.
It's okay, he dropped his key like a reed. Oh no, you're in the way. Oh, okay. What are you doing, Ron?
I'm holding up the violin, Harry.
It's gone, Ron. Let it
go. You must have taken some of that invisibility potion.
You're so happy. How happy you are, Ron. I can't.
I'm having a good night.
I can't do that. I gotta leave, Ron. Oh. Ah. I'm tired, Harry. You tell them, spiders, Ron. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, I wasn't looking. Put that light out. What the hell?
This is your fault, Hero!